We will never restore the trust of the American people just by pointing out how little they can trust the other side. And let's not kid ourselves in believing that we can rebuild our majority, by the way, by passing a pandering, rewarding the rule breakers, still no border security, special interest written amnesty bill.